take a step back. Cause it's Ellie's setback. I'm here with boxing champion Kalisha Wild Wild West, who had a huge victory tonight.
Don Mike from the Sentinel.
Oh, hey.
Hey, all right.
That was the best spot I've ever seen since.
I'll be frozen.
Heck yeah.
That was that long ago.
Hold on, wait a minute. I gotta get some love.
Yeah. Give him some love.
But that was the best fighting I've seen. Until we see Pacquiao and
Mayweather
do their damn thing.
Well, yeah.
Thank you.
You need to be on the undercard.
Yeah.
You need to be on the undercard.
TV.
No.
Put us on TV. Come on.
Did you ask? Did you get that, Ellie?
No, I got that. So ain't no more TV.
Equal rights for female athletes. All I know is my dad, he always says, finish him combo. And the finish him combo is a four-punch combination that is supposed to finish him. And so when I was in that last round, he just kept saying, finish him combo, finish him combo. So I was just doing it and doing it and doing it. And I just kept doing it until, the, you know, from the beginning to the very end. I was like, I already gone this far. I might as well just keep going until, you know, see what happens. And so it was a long round, but...
Now we gotta learn to do finish me. Back, let her fall.
Running that mountain every Sunday and them sprints every Wednesday is what kept my legs real strong for that last round.
What's it like to have Shane Mosley support you, support women's boxing, to have you a packed house? I mean, people were screaming the whole fight. How do you even hear your dad?
His voice is so squeaky, he sounds like a...
I didn't hear it.
We got codes. What's the codes?
Yeah, he has codes.
ABCs.
ABCs and 1, 2, 3s.
I think Michael Jackson was
called. Yeah.
And then signature.
The 1, 2, 3s and ABCs is 6 different combinations, baby.
The majority of the crowd is saying, six, you know, like, keep going, Jab, Kalisha, but his words are like one of a kind that, you know, they're the only ones I really hear. It's like a code.
What about Mosley supporting you?
It was a blessing in disguise. You know, me and Mosley go way back ever since when he was, you know, on top of the mountain and when I was a little girl just at his training camp for one day, like, admiring everything and like, oh, wow. So to have him, you know, later down the road support women's boxing and the cancer awareness, you know, I work at a hospital and go to school at a university for, you know, allied health management, and to have Shane be behind all that and supporting and have me a part of it, it was just a blessing from God. You know, we never seen it coming, and I'm real thankful about it, and I just really hope Shane keeps on promoting women overall and just keep putting the forefront to show that we could fight just like the men. You know, there's no difference, there's no cat fight, there's no slaps here and there. We're putting our combos together like the men do.
How do you celebrate this new championship?
I want to go to Red Lobster. I really like
seafood. Oh, God, no more. We ain't blowing it up again.
No.
Kalisha Wild Wild West doing her thing, winning another championship. For ESPNReport.com, I'm Melissa Pack reporting. You can follow me on Twitter @SecPack.